Jackson police are investigating a robbery at the shoe show on Highway 18. Officers say a black male armed with a screwdriver entered the store and demanded money. The suspect was able to leave with some cash.